let people.
We are.
Mike, stop.
Why? Leg, since he's all big and strong and older, he would try and break me down. That's sure what it felt like. He was trying to break me down hard.
You
sit down!
Whoa! Stop! Mike!
You want me to take charge? I'll take charge!
Mike, what are you doing?
I know, but everybody left.
Grace made me really mad. He pushed me to, like, my limit.
Mark Holton hates you. All the girls hate you.
That's too bad.
That's too bad in my butt.
You guys are like, shave the unibrow!
Shave the unibrow, Zach.
You have a unibrow.
Just go away.
Can you help me with water?
Look at the damn dishes, okay? We already took care of water. Right now, we need help with dishes.
Okay.
You need rinse.
Dude, look. Look at the pile.
I'm not done cleaning, so I can't rinse yet until I'm done cleaning.
Greg, he doesn't seem to get along with me well. I'm trying my best, but it's not working out.
Nathan, that spoon's clean. You've been scrubbing it for an hour.
I see dirt on my hand.
Dip in water, and it's clean. We all washed them dishes the same way. We all did the same thing. We did it as a team. You come in here, and you're trying to change it, Nathan.
Would you guys both stop? Okay, Nathan, do it however you want to do it.
Greg and Nathan always fight, and this is pretty much what happens every day. I'm not even sure what they're talking about.
Please, let me pour it in.
Guys, both of you, stop.
I don't need water that's this deep, Nathan.
Greg, cut it out.
You're going to cry about it? Here. There you go. Happy? Yeah, walk away.
Always telling me what to do. I just can't stand it anymore.
I thought just for a half a second that I might want to go home because of this, but the truth is I'm not going to. I mean, if I went home to Bonanza just because of Greg, that would really weaken me.
Taylor, can I move in your guys' bunk?
Do you want to come in my bunk?
Yeah.
You can sleep by the chicken if you want.
Make us feel better. Or sit there and scratch your head.
Guys, we're rich right now. What do we want to be when we get out of this house?
Oh, you're so sad.
He looks like a puppy.
Today I lost what amount of support I had. I just feel I can't do anything more.
Our district is perfectly fine.
Nathan works better in the blue district. I do not think that he would work well in the red district.
Because you guys hate him.
We don't hate him.
Everyone took it the wrong way. Everyone was mad with me.
He doesn't like this district.
It's not that I don't like red. It's just that I'm perfectly happy in blue.
You have to counsel ASAP.
I just tried to make a good decision for you guys and you. It wasn't good. It was an awful decision. No one's happy with me.
Do you guys know that it's a bad decision?
Because nobody is happy at the same time.
Sophia got really mad at Guylan, so she said something to him that was pretty rude, and Guylan was humiliated.
No, Sophia!
Sophia's words really hurt me. I was just tired of all the drama, tired of everything.
Everyone who would say the same thing to Guylan.
For me, being a leader, it kind of sucks. The benefits are kind of squashed by the negatives.
Start crying. This is my last chance. I set a goal for myself every single day to try to get something done, and that all adds up to something in the end. I think that I have been working hard, and I try to cheer people up, even though it has been a tough time for me also.
Thanks, Zach. Just so you guys know, that crying wasn't real.
God, stop being so damn immature about stuff.
I don't care if you live in here and not show me some damn respect. They were just laughing and just not even listening to me.
I wasn't laughing at it.
You know what? I'm at the point where I don't believe anything you say, and everything is a bunch of crap to me. So can we go on, listen to everybody else's opinion, and get this over with?
Yeah, that's your opinion.
Just jerks. They don't even care what I have to think. They don't even care what I have to say. I'm sick of them treating me like crap. Ah! I'm not gonna let them disrespect me when I feel so passionate about something that I start to cry. You guys are the most terrible people I've ever met in my life.
What?
I try to tell you guys something that I feel so passionate about that I start to cry, and you know what? You guys start laughing at me. I just don't want you guys to disrespect me.
Don't
just
respect
because
that,
I
man.
Take it so serious.
I take it seriously too, man. Don't Red. Sweat it.
Come here.
You know what? You came in here and you gave a speech because you believe that you deserve that gold star, okay? And we respect that, and we respect you, okay? You all right? Right, come here.
Okay,
come
hey. Don't sweat it.
I respect
I'm sorry.
You. Hey, Zach.
You sat there and you were all, oh, he was fake crying. Oh, he said, watch this and stuff. And then you come into his face talking about you respect him? That's a bunch of crap.
Just listening to Hunter, I felt pretty bad. Like, in retrospect, I was thinking about how I had acted at Nathan. I've been in the position of being picked on like that. I've been in the position of not being accepted. And I just feel like a total hypocrite now. So I've got to, like, now I've got to fix it.
I just want to apologize for my behavior and the rest of my district's behavior today. It just makes me feel bad in retrospect to know that me and all my team are, like, just trying to push somebody out. I just really want to sincerely welcome you to the right district.
Thank you.
Mike, he's trying to accept me as a new member.
It makes me feel really good inside.
I'm gonna try to fit in the rad and work well for them.
It looks good. I love it.
I think now we're gonna be able to come together a little bit more to make Red District, like, roll.
Welcome to the Red District, David.
Hey, Dylan.
Hey, Sophia.
I just feel really, really bad about what I said to you yesterday. And it was an awful thing to do because I really would have hated it if someone did it to me, so I had no right to say that to you, and I apologize.
It's okay.
I hope I didn't embarrass you.
Sophia, I apologize, but if I could run again for town council, I wouldn't.
Can I give you a hug?
But I don't have a time machine, so I can't stop the past.
Thanks, Sophia.
Hey, Nathan.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I've been real hard on you and been real mean to you for the past couple days.
Mm-hmm.
And I just want to apologize for that, because I don't know, sometimes I make mistakes. I just wanted to make clear it up, and, you know, I want to be your friend and everything. And I really think you've been working hard. You're a good kid, and you're a good man. And, you know, just always know that inside, no matter what anyone ever says about you.
Thanks, that means a lot to me.
Nathan might be a little different than everyone else, but, you know, deep down inside, he's really, really a good kid, and he definitely deserves a gold star.